tell two stories about Roy, but they're not about Roy in London, they're about Roy in Toronto. Back in the 1950s, I was sitting with a very uptight woman in one of the outdoor cafes in Yorkville, and she was looking at all the people walking down the street and condemning them all for looking weird and strange. And she said, oh, look at that one there. Is that ever disgusting? And look at that one, all dirty, filthy, total mess. That's disgraceful. And oh my God, that one there is the worst I've ever seen. And he walked up and said, hi, Bill. And then my daughter, Laura, who wanted to be here today but's out of the country, she was a little girl and she was in Toronto going on a trip to Quebec with her school class, all these little kids, and they were sitting there in the Union Station. And they were all standing there, the little kids, and they looked over and there was this guy with a big long beard, and all the little kids were pointing and said, oh, look at him, look at him. Isn't this Toronto? This is really amazing. And that guy with the beard came over and took my daughter's hands and said, hello, Laura. And all the little kids looked with amazement. And that's my two stories about Roy in Toronto. Somebody else will probably tell the ones about Roy in Montreal. And there's lots of stories about Roy in London. Thank you.